folks are often wondering, what are the right portion sizes for me to eat when I'm at these delicious big meals? What's appropriate for me? So we have this nice little tool that's a good visual that sort of helps us to make those choices. So according to the My Plate guidelines, we want to try for half of our plate of non-starchy vegetables. And those can be things like broccoli, green beans, or salad if that's offered. Then a fourth of our plate is going to be lean meat or protein. And that can be things like the turkey or eggs if you're having a big breakfast, or cottage cheese, or even plant-based sources like tofu if that's something that you're going to be having. And then the last part of the plate we like to focus on is our whole grains or our starch. So in this case, mashed potatoes, sweet potatoes, anything that's starchy. And some easy ways to also sort of visualize how you would want to make those choices too is the appropriate size of a protein source would be 3 ounces, or it could be the size of a deck of cards or the palm of your hand, right, like this way. A size of an appropriate amount of butter would be the tip of the top of your thumb right here. Or if you wanted to do cheese, a few ounces of cheese would be about 4 dice. So, you know, those are some pretty easy ways to make that choice. And my best tip is to fill half of your plate with those non-starchy veggies first, and then afterwards go in with your starch and your protein, and it will help you fill up on those high fiber things and help keep you full and satiated for longer.